There she is. Woo. She pretty. Look, she got pretty little shoes on. Give them shoes, baby. Come on now. You heard me. Give my shoes like a good little bitch. I said, give them to me. Good girl. Like my glasses too. Get my glasses. Now, there's just one more thing I want from you. Motherfucker, what you want?
To give you a choice. See, you're in my house, fatso, and you didn't ask permission. So you and your friends can leave now, or they can carry your fat ass out in a bucket. Now I'll count to three.
Bitch, do you know who you're talking to?
One. Two. You owe us a pair of glasses. Now get out of my cell.
Now see how he's looking at him right now, smiling? He's saying basically you ain't getting these glasses back. Why? Because he's saying you can't protect yourself, so now I'm leading. So only I need to see. This is America, y'all. ISIS do this right here. ISIS do that. This is also America. The churches, y'all. What happens to the churches in America? Christians, the end of the days, churches getting shot up. And right here, his reputation was known as a killer, so he didn't even need a gun. They were just scared of him. All right? America smoking stuff. Now this fool right here is funny for an unseen reason. You can hear this part in the song that Egyptian lover says. Now this only was said once in the song, yet you can hear it twice in this clip before it's over. Pay attention. This dude is funny. He just wanted to be affiliated with this song because he liked it so much. And it's that one part specifically. You should have got paid for this. Beat this out, y'all.
For real?
Okay. Funny guy right here. I'm telling y'all, Egyptian Lover only had this part in the song once. Now check him out, y'all. Like I said, he wants to be known for this song. He wants to make his mark of history to be affiliated with that part of the song. Please. Not even the whole song, just this part that he was dancing to. Now, this guy in here is like a placeholder for his demons. Now, he's going to be, basically, he got this guy in here to beat, you know, to take out what he wants to take out on his demons on this guy, who probably just stepped on the shoe or disagreed with him or got out of line, got too loud or something. Or maybe just looked at him wrong or talked back or something. Who knows? He's just a placeholder for the demons. Now, he's trying to hype this same part up, y'all, that was really only played once in the song, yet here it is again. Check this guy out. This is funny. Check him out. He making his mark in history. He probably sat around for years waiting to do this to a movie. Got it though. Check him out. Yeah, Scully. Did it. Now he can pass away now happily. He finally lived life and did what he always wanted to do. Now he's forever attached to Egyptian Lover. Y'all want me to break down more movies? Just comment what movie y'all want to break down, and I'll tell y'all exactly what the parts meant. Because I know there's lots of movies out there where y'all got lost. I catch these things, so type down there. And I, like I said, I'll break it down for y'all, let y'all know exactly what's going on. Peace.